Alright, so here's the deal. New YouTube channel, social media, all the opportunities and experience that you guys have given to me has just been amazing. Now we live down here in South Florida, Miami Beach, and we came up with this idea to create this channel to be able to share the experiences with you guys.
All of my youngest, some savages running your trap at you up with them packages. Rob you for bricks, finesse you for pounds. Fuck all that talking, they laying you down. Better teach niggas about playing around. Cartel connected, you better respect it. Fuck up the paper, send you to your maker. They laying you 6 feet under the ground.
Very nice car. I don't know if it's necessarily for me, but that is a ballin' ass car. Now we gotta go out, find this Johnny Rockets. I am craving a freaking milkshake. That shit is gonna be a major key.
Swear to God that I came up, same stuff, never changed up. Taking shots, get your aim up, wanna play, get your game up. And I see you hating, so you know I gotta ask. You mad, bro? Yeah. I said, tell me what you mad for. You mad, bro? Yeah.
Alright, we finally made it. Johnny Rockets, guys. We're gonna get some good food here. Some milkshakes, some cheeseburgers, some fries. I'm really, look at this. It's gonna be freaking major key right here. It's gonna be so freaking good. Johnny Rockets for lunch. It's about to be so good. Get some milkshake, burgers, fries. I gotta start mentally preparing for this afternoon's fantasy football draft. This is gonna be the draft with Nasty Breaks Baton and a few of those guys. So this is kinda like my trial one to get ready for Toke and a lot of the YouTuber ones. So this is like, you know, to set up everything, to like make sure my plan of attack for Toke is established. Major key right here.
These shakes are fire.
Oreo milkshake from Johnny Rockets.
Fire milkshake.
Super pumped about the UFC fight tonight. Conor McGregor, Nate Diaz. I was a little disappointed about a month back, when Conor McGregor said that he was just gonna retire, that he didn't wanna fight, and then UFC 200 basically was just a random last minute second put together. I mean, it ended up all right, but it still wasn't anything as good as it was supposed to be. UFC 202 tonight, Nate Diaz, Conor McGregor. This is gonna be a good one. Really excited to see what happens. All right, so we're down here at Washington Avenue, South Beach. We're about to check out Souls Inc. Always loaded with exclusive colorways down here. We're gonna check to see if they got the Jordan 5 Gold, the Olympic colorway just released today. See if we can get Marco to cop some heat today. Here we go.
Sorry, I ain't got no money. I'm not trying to be funny, but I left it all at home today. You can call me what you wanna.
Every day, you never do anything about it. Here's another issue. How many are you gonna have? Alright guys, so here's the deal. Once again, Marco's debit card has caused another issue. This is about like 10 that I know of since I've known him. So, waste time doing this. So you're gonna be able to see anything on this channel. Everything from vlogs, to events, to gaming, to basically whatever we can get into and whatever opportunities come our way, we're gonna try to bring it to you on this channel. Coming up on Mangoes right now, this spot is always wild in here. We got a guy with a parrot on his shoulders right now. Feels really good up in here. Always got some good music going on at night. Girls are always dancing. It's always a really good atmosphere in here. And as you can see, it is pretty set up in here. Definitely a good spot. And then at night, it starts getting wild up here. She's about to say hi to these birds. Let's see if we can get her with the birds.
You know, spirity eyes, you should be looking at the clown. You got your DVD too?
What? Huh?
You want some?
Dude, it feels so good in here. I almost don't want to leave this place. All the air conditioning is so good. We gotta get home, start labbing some Madden. We gotta get ready for the Mutthead Madden release party next week. We're going to Huntsville, Alabama. We're gonna meet up with a bunch of people there. Toke Nasty and a bunch of the boys will be there. All right, so it's Saturday afternoon. There's no age limit requirements right now. So Marco's actually able to get into Clevelander. We're about to go see what's popping right now. The DJ is going. We're about to get a drink in our system. Turn up. Here we go.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we wet them up like a canteen. The yellow tanks are
we're here in the Clevelander. This is my number one spot down in Miami. It's the place to be, day or night, it doesn't matter. My boy here, what's your name again? More
Jordan.
Time? Jordan here, he's always hosting everything. Always got the spot popping. There's anything from fashion shows, dance off, to everyone getting crunk all night. Spot to be, Miami, Clevelander.
You see my man, he a little bit more hype than me, but we're doing it big every single week, 7 days a week, here at Clevelander Hotel in beautiful South Beach, Miami. Come over and check us out any Saturday afternoon. Biggest pool party on Ocean Drive.
Sing loud, sing, baby, sing. Won't you sing to me? Sing loud, sing, baby, sing. I show you everybody.
Don't let me stop it. Got the Miami Vice, strawberry daiquiri, pina colada. Saturday afternoon, Miami, cheers. Woo!
Head back now, do this fantasy draft. Starting to get hot out here too. Guys, I'm so excited about this channel. As we keep on going, it's just gonna be awesome. Guys, it's just so much fun out here in Miami. We're just having a blast. That's why I wanted to do this channel. To be able to share these experiences with you. Got a lot of cool stuff planned. We're going to Huntsville, Alabama next week for the Madden release party. We're gonna be going to PAX next month. So much cool stuff planned, guys. I'm really excited. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Tell your friends.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we wet them up like a canteen. The yellow tanks arouse the